All right, let's straighten this thing up a little bit with a Dremel, and I'm going to demonstrate how I can clean up these edges and just clean it up all together. Get some undercutting in here underneath that hand. We want to have a dust collector running. Use this little flame bit. And it just kind of keeping that eyebrow up a little bit on both sides. Give that the face a little bit better shape there. Go around the hat. Let's brim a little shape. Clean up around where it meets the hair and the head. The neck. Set the smile line a little bit more definition. Under the nose. These eyes that weren't cooperating. Very gently. Can't shove it in because it's going to be digging a hole. Inside of this sideburn, separate it from the ear a little bit. I kind of lay this over. You don't want to go straight in with it. These fingers, put those fingers all the way down, and they're going to need to be undercut a little bit. Around the shoe, separate the sole. Shape that shoe a little bit. Do a little undercut on these fingers. Separate the hand from the jacket. Use the side of the bit. You can use the side of the bit here. Thank you. make that chin go up. Bit of cheek. I didn't really like the way those eyes look, kind of boogie looking. So I carved them all the way down to where they are right now, if you can see it. You could carve this whole thing with a power carver, but I don't like all the noise. Mix. Let me see if I can wet this down so you can see a little better. Just squirt water on stuff, and you can just on your carvings, and you can actually see them a little bit better. So if anybody's interested in a power carving tutorial or any kind of or a demonstration, let me know. Let me know in the comments. I just wanted to show that I sometimes use power. I like to carve with a knife and listen to music, and that's what I did with most of this. But I I thought I would just make a little short a video for YouTube using that Dremel. It has a Dremel 4000, and I had it all the way turned up, 35,000 RPMs, and a diamond flame bit. So let me know what you think. Thanks for watching. You can paint this dude any color you like, and actually you can change the expressions on his face. Color of his hair. And his clothing. Or you can make him look like a farmer type dude. Put any kind of hat on him you like. Your choice.